We need to talk. If we do not resolve this situation now, I am afraid things might become awkward.
Oh, awkward, huh?
I hope we can keep this civilized. I do not want things to become unpleasant.
Because it's been so pleasant between us lately. Look, somebody in this room needs to make a choice. It ain't me, and it ain't you.
Maybe we should try to work this out.
I think we must. I may not know much about human relationships, but I understand the concept of jealousy.
Jealous? Of you? You're not even our species.
Perhaps that is why you feel threatened. I am a rival unlike any you have faced before. Hostility is a common reaction to the unfamiliar.
Doctor, you keep smartassing me, I'll show you what my hostile reaction is like.
Both of you, settle down. We can handle this like mature adults.
This is stupid. We're not married, Shepard. You want to get involved with some alien? Go ahead. It's none of my business.
You're special to me, Ash.
Yeah? Kind of hard to feel special while you're always chatting with your little blue friend on the side. Or is that my role?
This is exactly what I was trying to avoid. I never should have told you of my feelings, Shepard. I have put you in a terrible position. I am sorry.
You were right to tell me, Liara. I feel the same way.
I've heard enough. We're resolving this now, Shepard. Me or her.
I never meant for you to get hurt, but Liara's the one I really care about.
Hey, we're all grown-ups here, right? Hope you two will be happy together. If you don't mind, I need to clean my gear.
I feel bad for her, Shepard. I hope she'll be okay.
I'll go talk with her in a while. Give her a chance to cool down.
I suppose you're right. I'm sorry you were put in this position, but I'm glad you chose me. I don't believe we should continue this discussion here in the comm room, Shepard. You know where to find me if you want to have a more private conversation.